Hey designers, let's create outline text effect in Photoshop. Open the image. Go to Windows and open Layers. Unlock it. Go to Select. Subject. I want to separate the subject from the background. Right-click. Layer via copy. Take the text tool now. Write your text here. Duplicate the text layer. Move one text layer below the subject layer. Select the text on top. Reduce the fill to 0%. Right-click, go to Blending Options. Check the stroke. Stroke 3 pixels. Make the position inside. Color is set to white. Okay. Now one text layer being selected. Press Ctrl key on your keyboard and select the second text layer. Click on this link icon. Now if you move the text, both the texts will move together. Like this video and don't move forward without subscribing.